Alright, so the time has come to take on these, whatchamacallits, these natives, and I have to be bringing the Special Forces Edition Rogers Rangers. So, let's see these boys in action, shall we? So, there you have it, the infamous Rogers Rangers. Elite snipers of the Americas. Native American lances, huh? Along your line of foot. Cavalry charges proved to be ultimately failures. And these guys disappear easy. Meanwhile, if you don't mind, I wish for you to continue your advance. You are attacking me after all, don't forget. Armed tribesmen. Another way of saying peasants. Start moving the dragoons into position. Dragoons in America reminds me of the Patriot. Prepare to charge! So we haven't given that word. Charge! Charge! Tevington. Damn him! Damn that man! You know what's the irony? Playing this game and looking at the history of Dragoons, the Dragoons were portrayed like an elite shock cavalry force in The Patriot, where in real life they should avoid melee as much as possible unless it's against a significantly weaker unit, like say militia or artillery. Once again, my Rogers Rangers are pretty good at their use to melee. Wilderness. Anyway. will you? I think not. Well, that's pretty much it. There we go. Goodbye, Meta Comet. Though he did put up a pretty good fight in comparison to the rest of the natives I've been fighting. Tired or even exhausted, but still, seriously, the less of the natives we have to deal with, the better. One thing I like about Empire Total War also, I remember, is I don't have to hear this annoying, "The men are fatigued, my lord, and must rest." I say it's a decent good amount of slaughtering. Close victory.